what kind of game was that you were playing?
It's not really a game, Barney. We were just showing respect to each other.
Oh.
Today at school, we learned a lot about respect. Respect? What is respect?
Oh, hello, baby pup. Just come on in and we'll talk about it.
Oh,
goody.
Hi, everybody.
If I'm correct, I do expect you'd like to learn about respect.
Yes, I would.
That's right, Nan. It's important to have respect for everyone you meet.
Oh, yeah. And there are lots of different kinds of people. Mm-hmm. And lots of different ways to show respect.
That's right.
Oh, Barney. There's a lot to learn.
Oh, it's okay, Baby Pop. The rules about showing respect are really pretty easy.
Oh, good.
This world can be a lot more fun if we show respect to everyone. Friend to friend and face to face. Is a pretend play to help you understand.
Okay. No more teasing. Don't call names. There are other, more pleasing games.
The words you speak in someone's ear should be the kind they like to hear.
Show respect to others. It's very easy to do. Just be polite and treat.
Doesn't look the same. Don't be shy, just ask their name. After a while, you'll file the line. When you see we're all the same inside.
Show respect to others. It's very easy to do. Just be polite and treat them right the way they should treat you.
Now pretend to be a bully.
More fun if we show respect to everyone.